Welcome back. I'm here to review these cheese crispers by Ritz. Hard to follow all of the different snack brands Ritz is coming out with. The other brand, Cheez-Its, is coming out with all this new stuff, and it's just competition, marketing, trying to compete, outdo the other opponent in the business market, in the realm of the profit making and grocery stores just are trying to be money grabbers, grab people's attention and make things appealing, products that sell pretty much. So that's what they're doing. On that note, it appears that Ritz has come out with these cheese crispers. I've never seen them. They're four cheese and herb. It's different. I'm not used to herbs in my snacks. But it doesn't say what herbs, though. But it says natural and flavored with other flavors. Potato and wheat chips. That's interesting. So it's not just a cracker. They incorporated wheat and potato. Potato flour. And wheat flour. So it's Monterey Jack Parmesan mozzarella. Big fan of Parm. Love Parm. Cheese cultures, fiber, oat, fiber, onion powder, dried parsley, garlic powder, spices. So is onion powder an herb? I don't think so. Is dried parsley an herb? I think it is. So I think they're using parsley. Parsley as the herb, looks like. Typical nutrition facts. Typical. Back it says they also have cheddar. And they have Ritz has toasted chips, crisp thins. They got other options, it says. They say these are delightfully thin and crispy bites, oven baked with real delicious cheese. We're about to find out. These clock in at 4.5 ounce. Typical top lid, typical packaging. They do look pretty thin. Man. Smells like a little garlic, onion. Touching on some notes of garlic. I can see the parsley on the chip. A little bit of parsley. Let's see how it tastes. Savory. Getting that oat flavor. A little cheese now. Cheese coming in. Cheese flavor and the herb combining with the parsley and the subtle notes of grainy and crispy, very airy and light and crispy, fresh, cheesy, and slightly just a touch of, or hint of garlic flavor, onion in there, with that parsley herb. You get that herb and cheese with the oats and the combined with that potato flour, first ingredient is potato flour. You get that mozzarella pops out, really boost and the mozzarella and the parm flavors. But that's oozing with flavor. Bursting with Parmesan and mozzarella. It's a good snack. I like the shape of the cracker. I like the flavor. I like the mouthfeel. I like the overall concept and design, and the packaging is cool. I like the overall effect of it, and it delivers. Definitely crispy, what they say, oven baked. Delightfully thin and crispy, what they say, with delicious cheese. They definitely stick to what they say. No variants. They're accurate. I think it's on point. Above the box, pretty decent. These would be good as an appetizer with a salad, crisp salad, or a brunch, or a birthday party. Just put them on a platter. Let people pick at them, dip them in sour cream. Probably be good. But, or put a little cream cheese on them. I give this a 4 out of 5, almost perfect 5, 4 out of 5. I think they're pretty rock. They rock. Pretty spot on. Not too shabby. I'd recommend this. So go out next time you see one of these on the shelf. Do yourself a favor. Grab one of these. That's what I would do. I'd go to the store. I could see myself purchasing more cheese crispers. I like them. Did a damn good job in my book. Brought to you by Ritz. And Ritz doesn't pay me. I don't get paid no money to endorse or promote nothing, so in case you're wondering. But that's it for that review. I had one cracker and I admired it. I thought it was tasty. Thanks for watching. Check me out again next time. Cheers.